My name is Asfaw Tolessa from Landolex. Landolex is farmers cooperative in the United States and implementing the Ethiopian Dairy Development Project. Of course, the fund is from the USAID, but Landolex is implementing the project. And we are working with the smallholders and the commercial dairy farmers and all activities along the dairy value chain, input suppliers and others also. And our strategy is training, and it's not related to giving them input freely. It's just technical input and advices to attract people to the dairy and dairy related activities. And now we have about three milkshed. One is the Greater Addis milkshed, the other is the Lake Tana milkshed, working around the Barda and Deborah Marcos, and the other is Tigray, Makale, and Humara milkshed. These are the three major milkshed areas. We are expecting these potential areas and working on this to benefit both the consumers and the producers also. We want all to benefit from the milk value chain, really.
What is the biggest problem you face?
In dairy, it's a feed problem and health. These are the two, but farmers are okay now. They are almost aware of this crossbred animal, which we are really trying to promote. And we are, to solve this feed problem, we are working on forage development, introducing productive forage crops like napier grass, alfalfa, which are very cheap, but the biomass is really good, and they can harvest every month if they water this forage. The other thing is the input. No input supply, like what we have been discussing this morning. AI services, one input for the farmers, and there is a great problem, and this the service should be improved.